How to hide likes on YouTube Shorts on PC. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'll show you how to hide likes on your YouTube Shorts when you are using a PC. So without further ado, let's get started. So first, open any web browser and go to the youtube.com. And also make sure that you are logged into your account. And once you are inside the youtube.com, simply click on your profile icon shown in the top right corner of the screen. And from the drop-down menu, simply select YouTube Studio. And after that, on the new page, in the left-hand side, simply click on the option labeled as Content. And after that, on the new page, at the top, you can see different tabs. Among those tabs, simply tap on the tabs labeled as Shorts. And now here, under that, you will see the list of shorts that you have posted. Now let's say that you want to hide the likes on specific shorts video. To do that, simply click on the pencil icon next to the video. And from there, on the new page, simply scroll down and at the bottom, you will find the option labeled as show how many viewers like this video. So simply uncheck this option and then click the save button at the top. And after that, your shorts video will no longer display the like count to anyone, whether they are viewing it on a PC or mobile. And that's it. Now you know how to hide likes on your YouTube Shorts on a PC. With this, if you found this video helpful, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to get updated for more videos. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video.